Before the video begins, I'd like to thank the people listed on the screen right now for supporting me on Patreon. You're an asshole. Alright, qualifying. Let's do this. Let's do it. Whoa, hi, how you doing, Netcode? Okay. An instant turbo or instant boost, at least according to the HUD. God damn it, Jake. You're just one little roughhouser, aren't you? You crazy kid, you. I'm gonna take that as a yes. Let's try to get a good lap in here. Put that a little bit. Might be. Feeling good so far. Oh, not anymore. Okay. Saved it. It's fine. Aw, yeah, Mr. Krabs. Don't park it right on the apex, please. Okay, we're fine. That could have ended terribly. What was that? 16.3. I'll take that. I think that's my best lap ever so far. Actually, no. Did I run a 15 in practice? I don't remember. I think I could have, but I think I might have made a mistake. I'm not sure. This guy is dangerously close to me, scaring me. Shit. Hi, how you doing? He's just bailing out. You go. You go, fam. It turned into a really good exit, so I'm fine with that. Officially died. Me too, thanks. You said anything about being suicidal? I just died. I didn't kill myself, just died. Jeez. Yeah, it was a bit slower. Waiting for a purple lap time to show up. And it ain't. I'm kind of concerned. So this isn't like an alien lap or anything. Shit. Oh, there goes that one. Royally screwed up the S. Screwed up the exit to that as well. Fucking lurk squad in full force, hell yeah. As long as they're watching, it's fine. And being entertained. Okay. Time for one more lap. Lurk for quad, yeah. You right? Can't even get my brand correct. The fuck, man? My brand! Alright. Time's up. I love how I have, like, all gray sections, but yet I'm still, like, ahead. That one purple section must have been really fucking good. Ah, that was much better through the S this time. Nice bounce over the curbs, over the sausages. Ooh, this is gonna be a 15. It's a really random video, Jake. Like, it's just a Mr. Krabs, like, Monopoly piece or something on a board game, and he's just, oh yeah, Mr. Krabs. I don't understand. So I got pole. Speaking of things I don't understand. Right, I'm gonna put 12 laps of fuel in there just to be extra safe. How? How am I starting on pole? Also, good god, that ping. Yeah, existence is the only thing important about it, pretty much. Well, if there's one good thing about this is I can't accidentally outbrake the car in front of me. Going into turn one. Hopefully the server doesn't shit itself this time at the start. Alright, here we go. Go! Gonna take the inside. Nice and smooth. Yeah! P1 out of T1. I just gotta hold on to this for 20 minutes. Must have been a slight argy-bargy directly behind me, because suddenly I have a gap. The setup feels so nice now that I'm used to it. Like, holy shit. I'm gonna try fourth gear through here. Yeah, pretty much, Jake. Pretty much. That's exactly how it's gonna go. Enjoy the good while I get it. Alright, lap one complete. What's my gap? 4 seconds. Holy shit. Okay. Let's try to maintain that. Why am I getting low fuel? Did the game not put the fuel in my car? I swear to God. I was supposed to have 12 laps of fuel in this damn thing. Jake, I'm actually driving well. How am I driving like you? Ha 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 ha, sick burn. Well, time to be worried about that. Bad. Yeah, it's not like the speed at which you drive, it's like revs and shit, you know? The higher a car revs, the more fuel it burns. Not the time. From what I can tell, the in-car needle really hasn't moved, so I might be safe. I sincerely hope I am. So if I throw this fucking race away just because the fuel didn't get put in my car, I'm gonna be very upset. Like, look at this gap I have. Oh, that's way early on the brakes. Fuck. I think I just need to hold third gear through there. Am I winning or existing? I feel like I'm winning. At least I'm gonna tell myself that I'm actually driving well enough to be in the lead at this juncture. Gap of 7 seconds. Oh, shit. Ah, damn it. Fuck. No, no! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop. It. Well, there goes the win. Fuck. Now I'm legitimately very upset with myself. Damn it. Oof indeed. Well, someone off at the hairpin. Carrying too much speed. Still worried about my fuel. Very worried. I think Mother is awake, which means she'll probably fucking get nuclear when she walks in here and realizes, hey, the camera's on. Can't do it. I was gonna try to turn the camera off, but let's just focus on the race. Close to the empty mark. Too close, in fact. Again, carrying just a little too much speed. Turn it into a good exit, though. Chance of catching those two guys. Everything's gone wrong. My one chance at a win. Thank you. Hang on. Don't come in. Okay. Had to move the camera so Mother couldn't be seen. Oh, and there it is. Out of fuel. I'm very upset. No, not directly behind me, it's over that way. Well, there's that race. You see, Jake, there's a thing called time zones, and also, I'm always awake at 3 a.m. Exactly, it's 8 a.m. People are waking up. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted to do. I didn't know what that icon was. Oh, what could have been? Qualified on pole. Pulled out a fucking 8-second lead immediately. But nope. I don't know if I can return to the track, but I'm gonna take the DNF, fuck it. I'm just watching at this point, I'm just gonna take the L. Watch this battle for the lead. Oh, by the way, I think this race is being broadcast. Maybe, I don't know. Actually, let's find out. Racing. So, what the fuck is this called? Camera car is second place. Racing system. God damn it. Why can I never remember the word system? Okay, it's not being broadcast. Good. Is getting tight. The defensive line. Into the final turn. Oh. Excuse any noise you might hear. Okay, never mind. I think this might be the final lap. Understeer. They're trying. Not gonna be enough. That was a good battle. Well, there's that. There we go. Oh, God. Just... It's like, hey, look, I did really well. Aww. Well, the stream is either going to end on a really big high or a really big low, and, well, we're getting the low. It's also 4 incidents. Great. But there we go. Didn't even get the fastest lap, damn it. Oh well.